बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम सल्लल्लाहु अला हबीबी मुहम्मदिन व आले वसल्लम। लेट्स स्टडी गुड टिम्बर। गुड टिम्बर इज अ बेसिकली पोएम रिटन बाय डगलस मोलाच। ओके एंड लेट्स स्टडी द समरी ऑफ इट। बिफोर स्टडीइंग द पोएम लेट अस यू नो गिव मी लेट मी गिव यू द समरी ऑफ इट और ओवरव्यू ऑफ इट और क्रक्स ऑफ इट। The main points we'll discuss, okay? Good Timber is a poem by Douglas Mollard. Douglas Mollard is the name of a poet, okay? It describes that hardship and struggle create good timber and strong men, okay? A tree that faces hardships, a tree that struggles a lot, okay? That makes a good timber, that makes a good tree. And in the same way, a person who struggles a lot, who faces the hardship, that makes a good man. Okay? In the beginning, the poet describes that there are two types of trees in man. How many types of trees in man are there? Two types. Okay? The first type of men and trees are readily given everything they need to live. Okay, what is the quality of first type? That is given each and everything. Okay? Each and everything is ready-made for them. Okay? They are getting almost all the facilities. They are facilitated. He says these types of person or trees never have to worry about their food and water. Okay? So they have everything at their doorstep. Each and everything is given to them. So they don't have to worry anything about the food or the water. Okay? So they pass an easy life. Such trees and such men pass an easy life. Okay? They don't have to struggle for their food or for anything. Please close it. Close it. Do not open irrelevant books. On the other hand, some men and trees must fight to live and survive. Okay? And there are some people and there are some trees who have to struggle, who have to work hard to get their food, to get their, necessities of life. Okay? And then they survive. Okay? They are facing difficulties. They are, they are struggling to get the things. Their broken branches and scars are evidence of their struggle to survive. So there are some effects of the struggle. When the branches are broken, it means the tree has struggled a lot, okay? And scars mean injuries, okay? So, when you work hard, when you struggle a lot, definitely there are injuries, okay? They show the struggle. Injuries show the struggle. Broken branches show the struggle and difficulties tree faces or person faces, okay? Next one, he says, first type of trees and men live and die ordinary life, okay? They live and they die ordinary life. The first time, what is the first time? That is given each and everything at their doorstep. Okay? They have facilities, they have each and everything, okay? So they live ordinary life, they die ordinary life, okay? The second type stands out and reaches to their full potential. Okay? So the second type of trees and men, they become prominent, okay? They get the glory, they reach the glory, okay? And you can say they reach their full potential means they get their full energy, okay? They become strong, okay? Sit properly, please. Sit up. Next one is words and meanings. Scrubby thing means inferior in size or quality. Something that is inferior, that is inferior in size or inferior in quality, that is called a scrubby thing. Next one is petrified area of the hand or side with grass growing on it. Okay. Next one is manly man. A manly man is a man that is usually stoic. Stoic means the person who remains satisfied. Whether it's happiness or sadness, he remains satisfied. He remains self-disciplined. He works hard. He completes the tasks. He rarely gives up. Okay? And when the odds are against him, when the things are against him, what does he do? He recognizes his fault and that he is not a perfect being, and he feels that he is not a perfect being. Okay? And he's just like everyone. Okay? These are the meaning of manly man. Okay? The brave person, the person who faces difficulties. Okay? Like he is self-disciplined. They are the manly men. Okay? So next one is patriarchs mean almost our ancestors or forefathers who were smart enough, who were wise enough, like this, okay? So today I have given you summary and then meanings. And in summaries, there are the main points of the summary are that, you know, there are two kinds of men and trees. First type is given all the facilities, almost all the facilities. Okay, they are born with golden spoon in their mouth, okay? And then next, there are others. There is second type that has to struggle and work hard for the survival of, for their survival, okay? And if you have any questions or anything in your mind, let me know, okay? You may ask questions online, offline. Thank you very much. Have a nice time. Allah.